the pursuit of an immigrant or non-immigrant visa is a major issue in a client's life. That can be the difference between working or not working, living or not living in the US, being with family or not being with family. We know that and we try to achieve that goal immediately. Our clients deserve a powerful guide and we have a powerful team to give it to them.
Hi, my name is Charles Ward. I am the trial attorney here at the Immigration Law Office.
Bonjour, my name is Marie Portiano. I work at the Law Office of Jacob Sapochnick.
Hello, my name is Yin-Fei Zhou. I recently graduated from Thomas Jefferson School of Law. I took the New York Bar and passed the New York Bar. Right now I'm admitted to practice in New York and both in China.
Hi, my name is Jessica Kalb. I'm the client relations person in the office.
Hi, my name is Kate Powell. I'm a California licensed attorney. I focus my work on various family, employment, and investment-based immigration matters.
Hello, my name is Catherine Nieto. I'm a legal assistant at the law office of Jacob Sapochnick.
Hello, my name is Katie Foley. My expertise is primarily in family-based immigration. It is a pleasure to work with families all over the world and to help loved ones stay together.
Hi, my name is Linda Parrish. And I am the senior paralegal here at the law offices of Jacob Sapochnick.
Hi, my name is Nadia Galash and I'm a California licensed attorney. I'm from Russia and I'm also licensed to practice law in Russia.
My name is Inessa and I'm originally from Latvia. My specialties are working on various motions, hardship waivers, family and business petitions. One of the most important things which I enjoy about working in immigration is meeting people from various countries and helping them in difficult situations.
You feel the earth shake. You've never felt safe. Nothing stays the same at all. I will remain when everything changes.
People are made of glass and dust.